Hello, everybody. It's Moldy. Welcome to some Sonic Generations. We're going to be speedrunning the all bosses category. It's actually not a real category yet. The community will basically make it a category if there's enough traction with it. So this is the official first official run. This is going to be a baseline for all upcoming runs for this new category, if it becomes a new category. So anyway, it's all bosses that are on hard mode that give you Chaos Emeralds, and then the final boss with Supersonic against the Time Eater. So without further ado, here we go. And again, it's all times cumulative over the course of the entire game when the timer's on. Oh, I missed some rings. Oh well. Might be better to just tank the damage on that. I don't know. We'll have to find out. Again, this is just a baseline. I'm just going to keep the timer rolling. By the way, it's a shirtless stream. Y'all can totally check me out on Twitch. You'll get the shirtless stream. The nips are out, boys. The nips are out. Nice. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da big strong. Motherfucker. Stop stealing my shit, Shadow. I was there. You don't just immediately get fucking faster than me. That's some bullshit. Hey, you fuck ass. That's stupid.
The nipples!
I could get that like 1 minute if Shadow didn't fucking steal my shit twice in a row. Alright, Mr. Perfect Chaos. Back. That boost later on. You need to conserve as much as possible. Okay, a little bit low on boost. Not the best time to be out of boost. Second phase of the fight. I just gotta not fall off. As
as I fall off.
Shit, I forgot. If I die, I gotta go all the way back here. And it went the bad route. Yeah, not the best perfect chaos, not gonna lie. Low-key kinda sucks that I died right there. So, there's a whole bunch of time save that you can get on this level. For anybody that wants to try and beat this time, because this time will be the first official time on this category. So, a lot of room to work with. Yeah, I totally played that like a pussy at the end as well. I want to fall off again. I'll have to get better at this level. To be honest, this is one of the more meh bosses. Like, it looks cool, but... yeah, I don't like it. I'll just be honest, I don't particularly enjoyed that boss battle like I do some of the others. Where is Silver located? Ain't located over here. Well, that's true. Oh well, he is from Sonic 06, so it'd probably be up here, yeah. Yeah, here we go. This is quite an enjoyable run, I do say so myself. Very enjoyable, this game. They made Silver look so awesome during this game. Usually you'd be able to get a hit right off the bat, but for some reason it didn't give it to me, even though I hit the shit.
Give up.
What the fuck? I died! Ha! Fuck you, Silver.
Give up!
Fuck. Oh, come on. Fuck. There we go. No fucking shot, bro. No shot, man. What the fuck? More time saving this level as well. Obviously. See, I don't know why I can't fucking hit him right here. Like the sub dunk. Bullshit. No fucking way, dog. There we go. Fuck, dude. Like, every single time I jumped and it's like, nah, you don't get it. Nah. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, so that was a really bad time. Fuck, I didn't mean to press main stage. Oops. Okay, hard mode, and here we go. No, fuck. Yeah, I kind of fucked that up. Fuck!
Here goes. Time for a change of pace.
No fucking way! Hit him. Okay, that should be enough. No, I need to get another one because it's hard mode.
Here goes.
Okay, there we go. How's that not enough? What? Oh, come on.
Here goes.
No! That's bullshit.
Here goes. Here goes.
Bro, what? There we go. Finally, holy shit. I almost died. I actually almost died there. That was a terrible time, by the way. All right, and to send it off.
Okay, whatever you are, if you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman, but how?
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback, I stumbled upon the primordial.
You may discover that I don't give a
creation.
Shit about this.
Which I discovered
about this cutscene.
Amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic!
He does get
Will
that crazy.
I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you. Keep moving. Move all you want. I'm still going to stomp you into a blue jelly.
Wow, wow.
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom. Come on, Sonic! Smack him! Not you! You got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Yeah, I like how I literally, like, just was kicking your ass, Shadow.
You're insignificant. You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys!
Don't give in, Sonic!
I know you can do this, Sonic!
You can win, Sonic!
You always do!
Time to scramble some Eggman, Super Sonic style!
Dodge, you'll be crushed.
Where's all the rings at, my guy?
Finish it!
Dog, what the fuck? This final battle, like, low-key sucks. That's time. 29:35. So basically a half hour run. I'm not entirely sure how much it matters. I'll probably just send this to the mods and whatever they want to do with it, they can do with it. I'm not sure how they want to time it because there was some cutscenes. I don't know if they want to count the cutscenes or not. Who knows? But yeah, that was the all bosses run. It was very sloppy. This is basically the baseline of all runs to come. So thank you all so much for watching. Till next time, goodbye.